I'll make you my bitch!
Ha ha ha! truth always wins.
Got a simple, clean-cut gig. Need you to zero someone who's been extorting regular, hard-working folks. Our public enemy's name is Blake, and he is one slippery motherfucker. More info on him and his MO attached.
Okay. Job's done.
I see that. Well done. Excellent work. Holding in there all right, Hariyoshi?
They need to give me hope. This is all very heartwarming, but you haven't paid me yet.
I know. Here.
May this blade serve you well.
What's your name again?
Green Sergeant. World best. Good instinct.
Jordan, and this is the latest from around the world. The Lunarinskaya uranium mine collapse that occurred just outside Novosibirsk in southern Siberia has concluded with a happy ending. As you recall, 35 miners became trapped deep underground following a high-magnitude earthquake. But thanks to their Suze Lake 2 hibernation implants, the miners were able to survive without access to food and fresh water for 2 weeks. Fortunately, after their rescue and...
Hello? Huh? Amma. B03 போட்டு GIM engine போடணும் எதுக்கு யாரு பார்க்க சொல்லு பார்க்க சொல் பார்க்க சொல்லு அப்படியே சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ண சொல்ல கேம் நான் உனக்கு இது பண்ண லிங்க் அமுச்சு விட்றேன் என்ன இதுன்னா நானா நான் i5 F சீரீஸு அப்புறம் 16 GB ரேமு 1 TB ஹார்ட் டிஸ்க்கு அப்புறம் 256 SSD எல்லாத்தையும் உனக்கு வாட்ஸ்அப்பில் அனுப்பிச்சுட்றேன் நான் ஏன் அங்கே யார் கேமர் இருக்கா அங்கே யார் கேமர் இருக்கா அப்படியா விளாட வரா நான் அனுப்பிச்சிடறேன்
happy, which means I'm happy, which means you get your eddies and everyone's happy. Contract closed. Thanks, B. Jotaro Shobo. Ring a bell? Guy's a fucking psychopath. Records himself torturing joy toys and sells that shit to like-minded scumbags. The Mox finally tracked him down. This is your chance to give this fucker what he deserves and earn a little scratch while you're at it. More on this sicko attached.
It is how it is. That's it.
Got a Soviet fixer in town. My client wants to show some hospitality, get to know our unexpected guest. Go to the port in Kabuki, pop a GPS on our comrade's ride. Car came with him all the way from the USSR. More info attached.
お前の配下をぐさぐさにしてやる。
赛博太空版的，多标的制作，璀璨。康斯卡斯诺·索尼科维埃塔，奥斯沃尔斯塔吉奥的傑作，《马克思韦尔的康复》，第一次勉强工作室获奖超梦作品，经典重现。
See you, V.
Seems pretty, secluded here.
It is appropriate for such a secret meeting.
Friend you mentioned here?
Oda? He should be here any moment now.
Willing finally to give me the spec on him?
He's Hanako-sama's bodyguard.
Hanako Arasaka's? From the carrier at anchor in the bay. Saburo's daughter.
Yes. And if he believes you, we'll next meet with her.
What's to stop the little errand boy from selling us out?
He will not do that. He is a man of honor.
Right, because Arasaka's ranks are chock full of those.
Do not confuse true honor with the petty morals by which you live. By God, a good sign. He is usually camouflaged.
Takemura-san.
Oda.
Is this him? Your thief.
He's my witness, V.
Can't speak for myself, you know.
So speak. I have been told you know things.
Was there, saw what happened. Yorinobu strangled the old guy.
Silence! Not one word more. You will bring death to your door. But it is the truth. Hanako-sama must hear it. My one concern is to keep her safe. in this city forgotten by the gods.
Is she in danger?
Now? No. Yet during the parade to honor Arasaka-sama, most certainly, I bring you this witness to his murder. And you dare to worry about the silly parade? Fool! Correct. Unlike
you. But you can't ignore the truth.
Correct. Unlike you, I have not yet failed to keep my oath to do my duty. You will regret those words. The only thing I regret is that I came here to meet you. There is a price on your head. I do you a favor now.
Sorry, but this is gonna take much longer.
I do you a favor now by not cutting it off and taking it straight to Yorinobu-sama. What would you do now, were you in my place?
I do no favors. I would deliver your head to Yorinobu-sama.
Consider yourself
Oda.
Lucky. What?
We're talking about a guy who killed his father to seize control of Arasaka. Gonna take an interest in this or not?
I will not. But I will let you leave this place, this city, unharmed. If I see either of you again, I will not be so lenient.
Be very careful, my friend. We are all so far from home.
Good fucking riddance. 1 hour Arasaka whack job is already plenty.
Well, can't say we didn't try.
We tried, yes, and obtained something useful.
How do you figure that?
What Oda said, they returned to Tokyo after the parade. Do you not see the parade? It is our chance, perhaps, if somehow we can get to Hanako-sama. We must do a proper reconnaissance first. We'll need a precise map of Japantown.
Hold on.
It is your turn to call on friends. Do you know a fixer who could help?
No, just a fixer dame. Wakaku Akada runs a pachinko parlor on Jigjig Street.
We must pay this woman a visit. Will you join me?
Sure, why not? City name.
Beware, you mock me too often.
You all right, Goro?
Yes. Why the sudden concern?
I'm just asking. Does everything with you have to have an ulterior motive?
I apologize. That came off wrong. I am simply not used to such questions. People like me, either we are doing well, or we are in a grave.
Any idea what's going on at Arasaka?
Only what I can surmise from what I see on TV. Yorinobu and his puppets grin at the cameras and insist that everything is under control. But the wider the smile, the bigger the lies.
cloak, my sweet. This has got to be a misunderstanding. I've no idea who jumped your team, but the claws? No, never. My boys know their place. I'm sorry, got to go. I have guests. Well, well, who do I spy but V? In my humble parlor, no less.
Lukako, long time no see.
So what brings you here? And your charming friend is?
Happen to be working together. That's all.
Takemura Goro desu. Okada-san, owai dekite kouhei desu.
Ah, a true gentleman. Ah, shame only that he's being hunted by all Arasaka's tin soldiers. And you, V, bring him to my door. Give me one reason why I shouldn't notify the proper authorities right away.
Eddie's is why. Always about Eddie's, Wakako. You want to make them? We got biz. Doesn't get any simpler.
So tell me, and mark well, I still have my phone at hand.
Need intel on the parade that's scheduled to come through Japantown.
So it's Arasaka again. What I fail to understand is, why come to me? Did Mr. Deshawn not come to the phone?
Come on, got your finger on the hood's pulse. Know everything. Parade honoring Saburo Arasaka? You're prepping it some way, no doubt.
Won't see me dressed in mourning.
Imanante.
But the rest is true. Everything's on the shards.
How much does this cost? My pockets are empty.
Clearly. My gift to you, it's free.
Okada-san, what is free often proves most costly.
Gonna take them or not? Japantown. Whole district is to be sealed off for the parade. Dashi platforms, the main attraction. They'll fly this way, high above street level. Along the parade route, balconies, footbridges, and vantage points affording good views. Hanako Arasaka, the guest of honor, will deliver her speech from the largest float. She'll do this exactly here. Got no idea about security, but given recent events, expect it to be tight. Our last parade? Arasaka undercovers infiltrated the crowd. Not to mention a smattering of sharpshooters, drones. And if that's not enough fun for one day, a netrunner, one at least. They use the city CCTV to observe everything. Main access point, here. It's an old automated control center. If you ask me, most useful by far. At the end, the floats afloat out of Japantown. And we'll be left with trash up to our elbows that no one will collect. That's it. It's all I have.
It must be enough.
Then go. Be on your way.
Thanks, Wakako.
We appreciate this, Okada-san.
We have some outstanding biz to set. Remember Sandra Dorsen?
I don't forget such things, V. I was saying something.
A delightful, mature woman. This information, it could be just what we need. But I will try to investigate further. I will stay here some time and call some associates. The moment I learn something new, I will let you know.
Stay safe, Goro.
You as well. Until next time.
Of course. I remember.
Got something that I
need to take care of. Just how you want it. Yes.
Hey, Judy, what's up?
V, can you come over stat?
Something happened?
Yeah. Just come.
Up, crack some heads open, drag the bodies inside.
Hey, V.
Claire, right?
You come to talk about my offer?
Mira, alguien podría estar al tiro escuchando.
Hey, what gifts?
Vamos a reunir durante 12
minutos. Hey, Rogue, got the scratch. Got the cred for the helmet job.
Fine.
I'd not have known that side of him.
Don't make me laugh. A fixer of her standing knows. And Rogue probably knows we're talking about her right now. Nash and I had a role to play in her game. Her plan. That's it. Rogue's a frigid old bitch. That's the truth.
Look what the cat dragged in.
Is that a ghost or is it just my hangover?
Fuck you too.
Mm-hmm. Who's this?
My babysitter. V, this is Scorpion. Mitch. Two old friends.
Hey, guys.
Hello.
What brings you to these parts, city girl?
The big city got too small for her. Do you have any idea how angry the old man's gonna be when he sees you here?
I've just come by for a spell. Saul needn't know a thing.
Pan Am, time's short. Come on.
I know. The Rapids screwed me over. I'll get them back, but I need your help. Come with me. We'll thrash them, the four of us.
You know, we would do anything for you, sister.
But now? Now's hard.
Seriously? You won't help?
Well, the old man told us to sit tight and get those generators back up after the batteries went kaput.
Generators? You won't help because of some goddamn generators? Is this another joke?
Not this time. We're needed here.
Fuck. I don't believe this. So you'll stay put because Saul told you to. You couldn't care less about me.
Pan Am.
This isn't about Saul. It's about the clan. You know that.
Listen, we can't leave camp. No chance. But Saul never said a thing about gear.
Okay. Well, I'll need that rifle of yours. And some of my own stuff.
Take whatever you want.
And take care of yourself out there.
Yeah. Thanks, guys. I'll grab the gear, then be out of your hair.
Looks like you're stuck with me.
Mm-hmm.
You disappointed?
I don't know. Maybe a little, yes.
Hey, Pan Am, are you staying a while?
No, I'll be going again soon. We'll talk next time.
Hey, Pan Am.
Have you brought someone new?
Yes. What's
Gasol
up?
Gasol now?
Not your concern, friend.
Want to see what you got in stock.
Browse to your heart's content.
Come on, V. We have a to-do list.
Want to get myself chipped.
Straight to the point. I like it. Thank you.
Will you help me with this?
What's inside?
A few odds and ends that should be useful. Take it. All right, that's everything. Let's go.
Did you figure out your differences with Saul? Will you come back?
Panam, you'll stop by later, right, honey?
Next time, Ellie. I promise. So, I'm off.
Yeah. Go on. Go already. Call us sometime.
Keep an eye on her, V.
Put it in the trunk.
We can go. Hop in.
Seems you got a real problem with authority.
What?
Rogue, Saul. He your leader?
Their leader.
Seemed in a hurry to delta the hell out of there.
Let's just say Saul wouldn't have been happy to see me.
What happened?
The reason we came to California was because he promised to change for the Alta Caldos. He claimed we would turn over a new leaf. But you saw it. We got a handful of tents on a heap of sand. A hell of a promised land.
I wanted something. Better. Saul's a damned coward. He'll be the end of the clan, I'm certain.
What do we do?
We get ready to greet the Ravens, and we've little time for that. We'll need to improvise. We should scout first, to look for anything that might be useful.
Now Rocky Ridge could be any deader. Everything.
Well, have you found anything?
It's down. Nothing works here. No dice. Nothing's up. All cut off.
Well, we'll make it work. The Raffins will roll in after dusk. We will have a surprise ready for them. We just need to get some power flowing.
Let's check the substation.
Okay. Found the breakers, but there's no juice on them.
Not the worst. Come down. I know how to charge the
battery. Right. So, the intersection is powered from that transformer substation, right? The switchgear on the roof. We'll flip the switch there and everything will light up like Christmas. Understood?
So, classic route. Good old diversion.
You know it.
First, we don't know how many are coming. My thinking is it'll be a sizable crew. Second, we have to create an opening to get to my car. If they're bunched together, we won't stand a chance.
So we give them a little light show at the intersection?
Yes. We'll breathe some life into this dusty old town.
As soon as they see the lights, they'll have to check who, why, and how. Nova.
Yep. First, we start up the control terminal below. The gear on the roof is a hunk of junk without it. Come on, we'll give it a boost from the car battery. That should do the trick. Wait for me by the substation. I'll bring the car around.
The panel looks to be in good shape. I'll make a bypass circuit to the power supply. That should do it. We'll just have to get it up and running. Grab the jumper cables from the trunk. We'll boost it from the car battery.
Red cable connected.
Give me a moment. I need to hook everything up here. And done. Now the Black Rattler. There she goes. Thought the old jalopy served us well. Okay, I've got voltage. Start the terminal inside. And once the power is on in the building, get on that roof.
You got it.
I'll set up on the tower. We'll have the whole intersection on a platter. You flip the breakers when I give you the signal to do so, understood?
Yes, ma'am.
And dive in. It's not as if someone will send you a bill.
Which gear's got power?
Prime. We'll have some fun at the intersection. Let's get into position.
Now we wait.
As we see them, you give us power.
Got it. Cover me, just in case.
Of course. They're rolling in my Thorn. You see her?
Really, really hard to miss.
Let's take them by surprise. Let's try to do this quietly. If anything happens, I'll start picking them up. Sound good?
Sounds great.
Worth a try.
I'll sell you for scrap.
We have to pick all of them off now.
Good work. What now? A few shifts still breathe.
Let's have a fair fight!
Get in the car out of here. No need to risk it.
Fine. Meet me at the city line. North side. Don't get confused for her. She's mine. See you soon. I'll take the wheel.
Sure, sure. Leave the driving to the pros.
At last. She's prime wheels, isn't she?
Dreamy indeed. No surprise you wanted her back.
She completes me.
See? Managed just fine without Mitch and Scorpion.
Listen, V, it's not over yet.
It's not? You got the cargo, you got your car.
I did not get Nash, who was not in Rocky Ridge. The fucker didn't show.
Pan Am.
Listen, I have a plan.
And I don't care. The car and the merch, that's what we were after. We got him. 6th Street away
from
where.
Just listen to me, for fuck's sake! I know where their little hidey hole is. We'll take the old unfinished freeway nearby. They will not be expecting us. I'm sure of it.
A Nash hunt wasn't part of our deal.
Only because I thought he would show up in Rocky Ridge!
But he didn't. Might not even be in their hideout.
I know he's there, V. That fucking Raffin cheated me. I can't just let it go. I can't! Do you really not understand that?
All right, so where's this hideout?
A hop and skip away. Thanks, V. What Nash did. I placed my trust in him. He was the first person I worked with after leaving the Aldecaldos. After I came to Night City. And I granted him my trust.
I get it. Know how you feel. Had someone betray me just like that once.
And did you make them pay?
Never got the chance. Someone else got to him first.
But if they hadn't, would you have done it?
No doubt. Without skipping a beat.
Let's get this over with. Are you ready?
Let's get him.
Jeez, are you trying to make new jewels?
What, asshole? Did you really think I'd let it slide?
Grenade! Oh, I get it!
I'm on him! Come on, V!
Ram it up!
Grenade! On the ground! What, asshole? Did you really think I'd let it slide?
Hmm.
Like what you are.
Nice work.
Next in line!
You're gonna fucking pay!
Come on, limp dicks!
What, asshole? Did you really think I'd let it slide?
Oh.
get him.
Where you are!
Pissed off the wrong gang!
Oh!
Shields up! Reloading.
Jeez, are you trying to make new tunes?
Leave it! He's mine!
Not to get hurt.
Oh, yeah!
Well, that's that.
Him!
LM6.
He's mine.
I'ma destroy you.
That Netrunner sights are on us. Netrunner sights are on us. Dicks. They're on their last legs! Down.
destroy you!
I'm on him! Come on, V!
Thank you. You
You're gonna fucking pay!
They're on their last legs!
Fucking- He's mine.
Loops.
get rid of us that easily!
Not now! Not today!
Jeez, are you trying to make new tombs?
I see a sniper! Careful!
Ride or die!
Sniper on the loose!
I'll fuck you!
Только не это!
Долбоёбы, в укрытие!
Was not what I signed up for! Thank you.
Hello, Rogue.
Pan Am.
What did you say again? Solve your own problems? Clean up your shit? Nash is dead. One shit cleaned. Happy?
And the Sixth Gate merch?
Nash can't deliver it anymore. But if you ask... Nicely. I might be able to help you.
Help me? I take my cut up front, honey. But I guess I'm touched. Was actually wondering if you wouldn't forget about Biz while you were up chasing down a vendetta.
Fuck!
Let's get out of here.
One bitter cold bitch, that Rogue. Think she might have lost the plot.
Mean to say she used to be sweet and alluring?
Never that. But she's no str-
Hey, boss. Got your cargo. No, no fast ones. Come on, let's meet. Sunset Motel. I know you're not kidding. I'm certain to be there. Okay, I arranged our meeting. Let's do the deal and start working on Hellman. Agreed?
Should be fun.